The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day. Julia Montes gives glimpse of new look. Julia Montes surprised her social media followers on Monday as she gave a glimpse of her new look. From her long, straight hair, the actress decided to get a shorter haircut. Her new look came after Julia returned in the Philippines just last month. She was last seen in the 2018 Kapamilya Gold series, Asentado. GF remembers late Franco Hernandez on death anniversary. Model Gianni Canam Floresca took to social media on Monday to commemorate the second death anniversary of her late boyfriend, hashtags member Franco Hernandez. I lost my heart exactly on this date when God called you home. It's been over 2 years, but it feels just like yesterday. I remember exactly how you looked like in that moment, and it breaks my heart every time I see it. I remember the sound of my voice as I was screaming for help. I remember the times when I thought I heard you knock on the door, and when I open it if you're not there. I remember the heaviness that came with the realization that you were truly gone forever, and there's nothing I could do about it. I remember everything and I'll never forget. She said, Franco died of drowning during the couple's vacation in Davao Occidental after their motorized boat was hit by a strong wave, causing him and Janica to fall into the water. He was 26. Despite this, Janica said that she has to keep going and have faith, and expressed in confidence that she will always have Franco to help her direct my path step by step. I hope I make you so proud every single day. Thank you for always being there, my love. You have shown me so much love and so much more up until now. And to love or have been loved, that is enough. You are always here in my everyday life and in every moment. It has been 2 meaningful years since the day God changed my life forever. But loving you will always be timeless. As I turn this page, I'm wishing you a happy second birthday in heaven, my angel. I love you so much. She said, Yassi Pressman shares bonding experience with street kids in Manila. Last Sunday, November 10, Yassi Pressman shared a new life lesson after extending some kindness to some street kids in Manila. The FPJ's Ang Probinsyano actress shared that she treated the kids to soft drinks, and their willingness to share something back to her made her realize what kindness really means. She wrote, Araw-araw ang sarap magpasalamat. Maliban sa napakasayang araw ng trabaho, may napaalala na naman sa akin itong mga batang ito. Binilhan ko sila ng soft drinks, kapalit daw nun gusto ko daw ba ng candy. Naisip ko na ang kabutihan ay kabutihan. It doesn't matter what you have or don't have, but your willingness to give will take you places. It's the small things and the happiness you get from what you and the people around you do. Salamat sa munting paalala at sa mga ngiti mga bata, pati na rin po pala sa candy. Magkikita din tayo ulit.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe our social media pages.